I grew up in the cornfields of Mason. At several points when I was growing up, we'd had four pianos in the house. And so I'd sit at the pianos and plunk away on them. My dad played guitar, but he always called himself a frustrated organ player. He must have realized that there was something there, and so he bought, I think when I was eight, a Yamaha organ, digital one that actually taught you how to play songs by lighting the keys up, you know. And I remember sitting at the organ and just pulling out the drawbars, you know. So after I learned every song that we had for that thing, which was, I don't know, 30, 40 songs, I started writing my own. And my dad bought me this little tape deck, and I just started recording these tunes. And from there, it just snowballed into listening to my dad's record collection, which had everything from ELP, you know, Genesis to Motown stuff, Stevie Wonder, and that kind of stuff, to jazz like Dave Brubeck. And I mean, I just explored everything that he had.
Yeah.